Did I just say that sentence out loud?
We're stoned.
Do you have any more of those pudding pops?
No, this is the last one, and it's mine.
Well, I want it, Dan. And if I have to, I swear to God, I'm going to rip your whole arm off to get it.
That would suck. Roseanne, you're the most wonderful, beautiful, sexy, you know, thing. I really, really love you.
What?
Younger, all I feel is old and tired and hungry.
Man, maybe this is how we got fat.
Nobody loves me. Job, no husband, no family. It's just me. It's just me and my ganja.